Gems, an exhibition of works by four artists, Michelle Benoit, Jeff Kellar, Arno Kortschot, and Steve Murphy. Here we have Steve Murphy's sculptural works, paint over wooden forms. Jeff Kellar is an East Coast artist, uses pigment with clay on aluminum substrates. Steve Murphy, a Houston artist. Michelle Benoit, another East Coast artist, uses reclaimed acrylic, layering it, working with light and color. Combining the acrylic with apple wood in some of her works. Arno Kortschot, a Dutch artist now living in British Columbia, uses zinc and acrylic paint over wooden forms. Another Michelle Benoit in the background. Again, and Steve Murphy. Michelle Benoit. Another Arno Kortschot. And we end with another Arno Kortschot, combining the zinc with a royal blue pigment.